feels good to play it. It's such a beautiful day. Play a little bit, you know. Been getting chest pains for the last few nights. My blood pressure's been really high, and I've been really trying to control it, taking some extra blood pressure meds and doing nitros. And Sanford is full up with COVID people. Someone tried to go into the emergency room and got turned down, had to wait for hours. They ended up going to mail. I don't know what I'm going to do, so today's kind of a scary date for me for certain reasons. It's a beautiful day out, and I just want to enjoy it. And I've been working on this little riff. The words aren't there yet, you know. I'm just going to jam on it, you know, because it kind of matches the day. It's a beautiful song. I hope the words come to me, and I hope I keep living.
Thank you.
all year. Right now I'm just lonely. I miss my kids. I miss my grandies. I miss my real friends around here in America. Mom and Dad were right. I could have made better decisions in life. I wish I wouldn't have been created, to tell you the truth. I wish it wouldn't have been in my blood. Could have done so much more. Could have done so much more. Yeah. I hope everybody's doing well. That's the difference between me and a lot of people. They can't love people. They hate them. I love them. Like I'm supposed to love my neighbor. Love people. I do. That's been a problem for people over the years, you know. They can't accept that. They can't, and I'm glad I'm that way. Yahoo wants me to be that way. He's told me. He's told my soul. It's embedded in me. How long is this? 7 minutes? Okay. Just remember this little riff because it's so beautiful. I think it is. Times it will be a goodbye.